Good afternoon. We're here at Classic Cars of Palm Beach today. We're going to take a look at a 2021 Jeep Rubicon 392. It's a new arrival, super cool. We do these videos here not to hype the vehicle, but to show any blemishes or flaws that may be on the vehicle. So what we're going to do, we're going to start right here at the driver's side front quarter panel. We're looking for dents, dings, scratches, chips, anything out of the ordinary. Take a look at the tire and the wheel. Come around to the front. Headlights look great. Grill looks good. Passenger side, front quarter panel. Little chip there. Look at the tire and the wheel. Passenger side, front door. Side rear door. That's the inside rear quarter panel. Take a peek in the back. Some little weather mats, cover, some other mats. Around to the driver's side, rear quarter panel. Driver's side, rear door. Go ahead and take a peek really quick. Passenger compartment looking from the driver's side. I'm going to start it up. This is a 2021 Rubicon 392 here at Classic Cars of Palm Beach, and you can always visit us at classiccarsofpalmbeach.com.